Hi, this is Shivanam from gadgetins.com and this is the camera review of CoolPad Note 3. So, let's get started. So, this is the camera interface of the CoolPad Note 3 camera. And as you can see, it is pretty clean. On the upper right side, you get toggle to choose between front camera and back camera. On the upper left side, you get to choose flash on or off. At the bottom left side, you can see your current images taken, and at the right bottom side, you get some filters like panorama, beautify mode, and some other stuff. You also get three modes here: one is video, one is photo, and one is pro mode. So in the video mode, you can shoot up to 1080p videos at 30 frames per second, as you can see here. So in the pro mode, you can control brightness, aperture, ISO, and also white balance. Most of the time, you will be using in the auto mode, and it takes great shots in the auto mode. So let's check out the samples.
The rear camera of CoolPad Note 3 takes really good photos. Images are sharp and look natural. Colors are vivid and bright. In the extreme low light conditions, without flash, there is a lot of noise as expected. But when you turn on the flash, there is a reduction of noise dramatically. The front camera overexposes the images and images look slightly washed out. But outdoor images are really good. You can check out full samples on gadgetins.com and I will leave a direct link in the description down below so that you can check that out. So now let's do the video camera test of the CoolPad Note 3. The voice you are hearing is now from CoolPad Note 3 and the phone is handheld. Now I'll focus on this bush here. After focusing, it brightens up this area, and if you do not focus, the area will be shadowed. So this part of the video is shot on CoolPad Note 3. And overall, I was quite impressed with the back camera of the CoolPad Note 3. The front camera produces average images, but sometimes it produces great images. So the final verdict is, camera is good, and I will give 3.5 stars out of 5. So hit like if you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and do share this video with your family and friends. And stay tuned for more videos like this.